kick ass, take names, and completely have it override. Hang on. Okay, hold on. Come here. Oh, wait, what happened? And okay, I think I got. Oh, there we go.
Really, guys?
I mean, really, really, actually. I love how I start to run. The guy's like, he's gonna beat me up. You're not wrong. Okay, where are we heading up to? Take a map here. Huh. I'm not doing anything wrong. I found out to my dismay, this game does not have karaoke. Like, seriously, no karaoke. Oh, come on, guys. I want you to understand that I'm doing this for your own good and your own safety. Okay, well, maybe less safety than you think might be. Hey, come here. Oh, you're not a... He's just like, I'm so mad at you! Alright, alright. Are you drunk? You know what? You actually might be. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. I'm waiting for the actual, like, boss fights to kick in, and then my ass gets brassed. Dana Goten, this is where Hamaru says was supposed to be at. Wait a minute. Did I walk by? Hold on. Hey, old timer.
Excuse me. You work here?
Yeah. Come on in, friend.
Actually, I'm not a customer. Mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure. What do you need?
I'm here about a murder. The Yakuza who had his eyes gouged out.
Oh, a detective came by for the same thing. Wanted to know if their suspect was with us the night of the incident. And you are a reporter?
Detective.
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah.
And this is Hamura, captain of the Matsugane family. Did he come in on the night of the crime?
I'll tell you the same thing I told the cops. I make it a point not to remember anyone specific, you know?
So, got it. If this old man had remembered Hamura's face, then he would have an alibi.
You get a lot of customers in and out, huh?
Up to the last train, at least. From there, it's only in till morning. You know how it is. People drop in, wait for the trains to start up again. Same as any other night.
Interesting. So everyone who comes in stays till morning, huh? Then as long as I can prove Hummer was here, we'll have our alibi.
I don't suppose you guys have a camera?
The cops mentioned something kind of similar.
Wait. I can prove that Hamura was here on the night of the crime, then solve everything. There supposedly wasn't any promising evidence at the point of an
You guys
alibi.
Don't have a security camera? Something we could check, see who was here?
We do, but it deletes all its footage every 3 days. Privacy and all.
And that was
it
when?
It was already long gone by the time the cops came around.
Damn.
Got it. Thanks. Sorry to bother you.
I'm gonna try asking some other people around here. Hey, excuse me, miss? Woody lady.
Hey, you're out here pretty often, right? Did you see a Yakuza head into Sana Goten the night of December 3rd?
Why would I know that? You're crazy, mister.
Oh my god. I know that voice actress.
Hey, you have a sec? I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who went to Sana Goten.
It's the president from P5.
You seriously expect me to remember something from that long ago?
Class president.
I'm trying to work
here.
Get lost.
Go present. I forgot about that. Right, right. Sorry, sorry. A man on a mission. Hey, you look like you wouldn't know anything, but you never know.
Hey, you have a sec? I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who went to Sonic 10 on the night of December 3rd.
Nobody pays attention to me, so I'm not gonna pay attention to them.
I thought you were drunk. Might just be drunk. Hello? Man with greedy hands, or... Man, I really hope you're trying to warm those buddies up.
Excuse me. I'm looking for info on a Yakuza who stopped by Sonic 10 on the night of December 3rd. Did you see anything? This is the guy. Name's Hamura.
I can't say I know him. There's tons of Yakuza around here. Though, now that you mention it, I remember something about a host getting smacked in the face that night.
And that is a weird outfit, by the way.
Yep. Don't think he got hurt too bad, though. Pretty sure it happened right around midnight.
That seems nice.
All this on the night of the incident.
But when I went to check things out, the Yakuza was long gone. The host was just standing there shouting. That help at all?
Host, huh?
Any idea who the host was?
Yeah.
Nah. I mean, they all kind of have that pretty boy look. Doubt I'd be able to recognize him if he was standing right in
pretty
front of me.
Pretty boy look?
Does anyone else know about this?
I don't know.
This is much of a lead, then.
Thanks for your help.
Just for that, guess I should head home for tonight. Wait, rip. That's it. You're just gonna be like, nothing I can really do. Except for mini games. That's case file. Don't want case file. How do I? There we go. All right. Up Sega. Modern Mahjong. Not touching that with a 10-foot pole. Nope. Paradise VR. I really want the drone racing to actually be up and running, but I guess if we're this close to home, we'll just head home. Man, I don't know why, but like with Yakuza 7, Judgment, and all the other Yakuza games, it would be kind of cool if the characters sort of overlapped. Where am I going? Not up. Also, someone sent me something? Why did I get that? Please take your present. Newbie Detective Pack, please take your present. Truth Seeker Pack, please take your present. Drone Racer Pack.
Yes!
Extract Crafter Pack. Ace Detective. Ooh. I see you didn't go anywhere.
Yo.
You're still here? I thought you'd have left hours ago.
I was gonna, but I realized all I do at home is pass out. Did go for a drink, though.
Oh, now you're having another. You know that bottle's mine.
Well, Genda sensei give you any work?
Yeah, yep,
probably
like that.
Thanks to the Dorayaki. He wants me to scrounge up some evidence for a murder trial.
You got this from Genda? I thought it was all about civil suits now. Criminals don't pay the bills, right?
Well, this one comes straight from Matsugane-san. Turns out Hamura went and got himself arrested.
What the hell?
For one of those Kyore clan murders.
You mean that eye-gouging shit?
Oh, it comes back to the eye-gouging shit.
Just dropped by the jail to see him. He claims he's innocent, though.
Huh. Crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Not interested? I can't say I blame you after what Hamura did. Booting you from the family was a low blow. If you want, I'll handle it solo.
Look, don't worry about it. I'm the one who fucked up, not him. Either way, we've got the case. Count me in.
Good.
Okay, can we please try opening those gifts? Here we go. I should get some rest. Not yet. Ah, change the scenery might be nice. Decorate the room. With... nothing. Hold on. I have items. Damn it. I'm hitting the wrong button, damn it. Items. What? A well-polished red pyroxene? It's useful as a material. I butchered that. Hey. No disguises required. What? But I want the stakeout requirements. Fine. Oh, I'm actually a little surprised here. A little bit of health. Okay. Medical kit. Treat mortal wounds, small recovery. Stealth extract. Oh. Okay, so then everything I got. This really doesn't matter. You got sleep at home? Do you not have a home? Crash on the sofa. I mean, that works. Sorta.
What's up, Shintani?
Morning, sunshine. I'm on Nakamichi Street.
Yeah, and?
You know Majore? Little cafe, killer coffee. Come here.
Another impromptu meeting?
Don't whine. I thought you liked keeping busy.
This definitely has a different feel than other Yakuza games. I mean, I know it's not technically a Yakuza game, but at the same time, I'm really hoping it gives me an update and be like, hey, just so you know, if you want to go drone racing, you can go drone racing. Welcome to your destination.
Hey, over here. Take a seat.
Right. Anyway, I asked around near Sonago 10. Couldn't get anyone to back up Hamura's alibi, though.
All right. Good work.
So, what'd you call me out here for?
Something came up. Take a look at this.
Scott
released it to the media. It's the camera footage from a moor. Hamura and Kuma are both in here, clear as day.
Damn. Didn't realize the cops had their hands on this. This could be pretty bad.
Ready? I'm gonna play it.
Who's the guy in the purple jumpsuit?
Kume's the poor bastard getting dragged into the club.
Yeah, I see that. I don't suppose we can enhance.
Explains why Kumi's buddy there is running
for his
life.
Yep.
God.
His name too. Akira Murase.
That terrible mustache.
Yuri thug. Word is he hasn't left Kamurocho after getting interrogated by the cops. By the look of things, there must be a Kyori hideout nearby.
Crazy how clear it all is. Hamura can't just talk his way out of this.
Yep. And there's more. Take a look at this.
Something else happened? What else could the camera have got? It sounds like it's being a setup here.
1 hour later, everyone leaves, except for Hamura and Kume. Even the owner hightails it.
Wait, why would they stick around?
Who knows? Our pal Hamura never mentioned this part. Now, this happened around 10 p.m., meaning there was another 4 hours before Kume's suspected time of death. The question is, what were the two of them doing all that time?
There's no doubt that Hamura was alone with Kume right before he died. What did Hamura say he did with Kume again?
Hamura said he threw Kume out of the club around midnight.
Yeah.
After that, he left the club himself and went to the sauna.
Right. But I want to hear how it all went down from a different angle.
You want to go find the guy that ran?
That's where you come in, Yagami. You got to talk to the guy in charge of Amor.
Back up a second.
Huh?
You're the lawyer here. I get that. You decide what kind of investigation we need for the trial. But don't tell me how to do my job.
Yeah, but aren't you gonna talk to him either way?
All the same, I'd appreciate it if you'd stop barking orders at me.
You know, it early on, like a couple years ago, it seemed like he really did not like Yagami. And yet here, it's changed. It's almost like he has sympathy for the kid. But the kid's just like, screw this and a bag of chips. Hey, hold on. Where's my health at? Hey, can I get a cup of coffee? Is that actually... Oh, you know what? Hold on. Ooh, a cappuccino. Now that looks nice. Oh. Your health is full? What? But it's a cappuccino. I guess we're on a diet. Okay, some of this stuff looks really, really good. Is that what I think it is? Classic vanilla ice cream with a smooth texture. See, I could have sworn that was going to be, not tofu. There's something else that was green that I've seen that, like, people eat as ice cream. And apparently it's really, really good, too. Not tofu. Clearly not green. I'm drawing a blank on it. Is it wasabi? No, that's spicy, right? Actually, knowing people, they probably would make a... Get off the man's car! Probably would make a spicy ice cream. Well, I mean... Since we're here and all... Wait. What does that icon mean? What? They have designated smoking areas like this? Oh, they are so far ahead of us. It's just like, you go outside, you gotta be like 30 feet away. That's what you gotta do. Here, they're like, they have a ventilation and it's isolated. That is something else right there. Also, let's see here. Do they have any better games? Okay, nothing against what we had, but you... Oh! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! It's UFO catcher. Okay. Insert money. Ooh. Get the baby. Oh, I think we got it. I think we now have it. All right, we got to get everything in there. Got to get everything in the other one. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, champ. I've done this in every single Yakuza game. Disappointed they didn't have karaoke. Oh my god. Maybe we try to go for the head. I'm trying to go for the body, thinking that it'll somehow work better. I was really good at this in Kiwami 2. Come on! Did they make it harder? No, no, no. No, no, no. Can I? Go for the ears. Go for the ears. This is like the rest of the stream. Oh, okay, maybe we try. I'll be honest, the gripping on this, we might be able to get it. Can we get a twofer? Well, at least the spirit of getting scammed is definitely in this game. Oh, come on, man. Maybe the little ones are just harder. I hope so. I really don't want to spend all my money on this, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, chat. You're gonna slip right on the side, aren't you? Oh! There's gotta be a foothold somewhere. I thought it'd be his ears, but it's like, it goes right by it. Okay, hang on. We're going for the big boy. Those arms look a little easy to grab. Oh! Not touching it. Yes! Congratulations. Gone, gone. Okay. I think it's gonna back her up. I don't think it's gonna work. I think it's screwed up. Yep. I'm gonna get you. Go for the ears, man. Go for the ears. Well, I guess the good thing is they're all unique in one area. I really have no idea how many of that baby. Baby's upright. Also, Gabby, morning, afternoon. Thank you for those. Alright. Lining up. He's gonna flip. He's gonna flip right out of that. Just you wait. Oh! Oh! Hey! Oh! Don't drop! Don't drop! Yes! Please tell me. You got the baby. I got the baby. Baby on board. How I adore. Ooh, is that gonna get to him? I don't know if that's gonna get to him. Oh! Oh! Ah! Damn it! Well, two down, two to go. Actually, a little more than that. Sorry. Sorry. I know we're on a murder case. Oh! Oh! But, you know, UFO catcher, that. And it's a number 8. Which means by this point, they really know how to scam you.
Stop.
Okay, it might be easy to grab him now. The little girl one, I don't know if we can grab. See, I'm hoping, though, this time around. Wait, is that Kamurocho of the Dead? They don't have a game in a game, do they? I mean, they have a few, though. No! Come on, man! Maybe it's easier to get from the backside? I really do want the Kamurocho Yakuza of the Dead on PC. I think that'd be great. That and the Feudal Japan Yakuza game would be amazing, too. Alright, we're going and Lenny that cat up there. We're looking really poor here. Real poor. Lucky's just now mooning us. Bastard. You jerk! I love how they have that adorable announcer just to, like, throw the salt in the wound. Okay, this might, if we could just get right at the hip. No. Oh, gotta get, it's all in the hips. All in the hips. Be back. Okay, this one. Oh my god. Go for the poppers. Go for the popper. Go for the dog. Go for the dog. Look at that. It's so adorable. It's got a belly button. Seems like a real life claw machine. Yep. I think I messed up. I don't think I got it. Go for the pupper's head. I don't think this is... yeah, I screwed up. Okay, it's gonna push it probably too far. And... Oh. Oh god, the birds are back. Those guys were in, I think, Kiwami 2. No, and they were in 0. I'm not touching it! Ah! Pupper down, I repeat, Pupper is down! Oh, no, you get back in. I think I can get him. Go straight for the belly and hope that he can't hit. Stop playing tricks, dog. Bad puppy. Flip Vito. Play dead. Oh. It's still good. Just look at some of these. You're just like, man, they are messing with you, right? Now that he's on the ground, I'd be like, yeah, you're never getting him back. I don't think that's gonna work. Can I get both of them? That's super greedy, I know, but like... Damn it! Try it again. I'm gonna try it again. And we're lining that shot. Get some dry me up the wall. Something really needs to stop waking up screaming in my ear. Aww. No, I should not be the greedy. I am trying being of the greedy. Should just focus on the one at a time. Alright, we're going back to the pupper. Don't you want to be with your brother? Pupper? Huh? Come on, Fido. Be with your brother. Come on. No, no. Oh, no. I ruined it. See, now, if I look behind me, there'd be like a kid being like, man, you're screwing this up. You're making this so much harder for everybody else. Now I'm never going to get the robot. I'm sorry, Timmy. Not touching anything. It's really weird, but when I do claw games, I get unusually superstitious.